Hi, I'm Sarah Gilday, and welcome to 5 Minutes in Rome. Baron Barracco donated his personal collection of antiquities to the city of Rome in 1902. This is a great place to escape the summer heat. The entrance ticket here is only €3. And here you will see a nice collection of art not only from ancient Rome, but ancient Greece and Egypt as well. Some examples are coming up next in this video. I hope you enjoy it.
Hi, I'm Sarah again, and I hope you've enjoyed this short video highlighting this special area of Rome. I've been giving tours here for over 7 years, and I'm offering these free videos with the idea that if you like the presentation you see here, and you plan on coming to Rome, you might be interested in one of the tours I offer. For example, I do a 2.5-hour tour of ancient Rome and the Colosseum. On my ancient Roman tour, I'm going to show you exactly where Nero's palace is still visible, where the Colosseum actually did burn. We'll go over the daily events in the Colosseum too, the animal battles, the water battles, all of the events that took place there, along with my special pictures and diagrams to help you understand what you see even more. My tour of ancient Rome also covers the Roman Forum, Trajan's Markets and Trajan's Column, the Triumphal Arches, and a special discussion on the life of Julius Caesar, also showing you his forum. Your vacation will be much more memorable and enjoyable if you can understand what you're seeing. Modern civilization will begin with ancient Rome.